Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide for Resident Evil HD Remaster. In this video I will be going over the Keymaster, which requires you to defeat Plant 42 as Jill, but this is an alternate route. I will be making the V-Jolt. Start off, you need access to the chemistry room. You need to enter this room. The passcode is a little different, but it's usually a variation of 6, 5, and 3. So just keep that in mind. I will be explaining how to get through it, or how to figure it out when we're going to the roots of Plant 42. For now, go ahead and enter this room. There will be 4 bottles laying around. You only need 3, and there's also this chemistry solution written on the wall, and this pretty much tells you how to make the J-Volt or V-Jolt. I'm sorry, I mix them up a lot, so even if I say it wrong, please understand that I mean the UMB-20. But go ahead and grab these glass bottles. As I said, you only need 3. I grab all 4 just because I was also going for the trophy every nook and cranny, which requires you to grab everything. But anyway, in this room you have 3 sources of minerals here. You have water, which is 1, red, which is 3, and yellow, which is 4. Now, according to that solution, 1 plus 3 equals 4. That is water plus red equals 4. So take your water and combine it with red to make 4. Now 4 plus 6 was 10, and yellow is 6. So grab some yellow. Combine your 4 with that yellow to make 10. And then there's also 1 plus 6 is 7, so take some yellow, which is 6, some water, which is 1, and go ahead and make some 7 by combining your water and yellow. Now that is 10 and 7, and as the solution said, 10 plus 7 is 17, so now you have 17, and red is 3, so go ahead and take some 3. Or red. Combine red with your 17, and you have your V-Jolt, or yeah, I think that's right, or your UMB-20. Chemistry really is that simple. Now, you don't use it on Plant 42 itself. You have to go spread it on its roots, which are down in the shark tank. So during this part, I will kind of explain how do you gain the passcode to the chemistry room there. Near the near the entrance of the residence, there's these 2 big double doors where you get the red book. In that room, there are 3 lamps, which is if you use the lighter on, it lights up, and the candles are 3 different colors. There's red, yellow, and green, and they all have a different shape that the candle illuminates. Now the shapes correspond to the first switches that were on that door. Also in that room, there is a pool table on the elevated part above the bar with some pool balls on them. The pool balls have specific colors that correlate to the hands of a clock or the positions of a clock. And pretty much what you have to do is take the lamps with the colors and the shapes and match them up with the pool balls on the hands of a clock. Now, like I said, that's really far out there to understand the puzzle, but the puzzle or the key code is usually a variation of the number 6, 3, and 5, and that is generally how you gain access to the chemistry room there as either Jill or Rebecca. It's a very, very obtuse, for lack of a better term. But here we are. We're getting near the end of the shark tank. You go down here, where you first met the sharks, and there's a room over here. Now when you enter this room, you will see the roots. The roots do not hurt you. So you can go ahead and approach them and use the UMB-20 V-Jolt, J-Volt, whatever it might be, and you see the roots kind of freak out and shrivel up. Now, from this point on, anytime you enter the Plant 42 room, you will pretty much skip the fight. Jill will be picked up, but Barry will come in and save her, and he will finish off Plant 42 for you. You will not have to fire a shot. Once Plant 42 is dead, go ahead and pick up the helmet key from the fireplace. Excuse me, to get the trophy of the Keymaster. It won't pop in this video as I already obtained the trophy. But that is how, or that is an alternate way to defeat Plant 42. For more information, you can visit PlayStationTrophies.org for a detailed written guide for this game and all trophy related
information.
What
the hell is this thing?
Links will be in the information section below.
Jill!
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the next video, and have a good day.
I thought it was finished.
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on in this place?